What do you mean? Milka Singh replied, "Panel number 16. Because I don't have time to practice during the day, sir," I replied quietly. He stared at me, then nodded and walked away briskly. I felt quite relieved that I had been let off easily. This meeting led to a series of action that I had never anticipated. The next day, the commander of my company told me that I did not have to do fatigue duty anymore. This gave me more time to practice. I was given better facilities, a nutritious diet, and special attention was paid to my grooming. This incident opened up a whole new world for me, one that offered innumerable opportunities. Now, what is being said after that? What happened after this incident? Well, he came to know when S.P. Bohra, the brigadier of the army, came to know that he was practicing at night while others were taking rest because he did not have time to practice in the daytime. He simply nodded his head and walked away from there. Milka Singh felt quite relaxed that he was let off so easily. This meeting led a series of action and which Milka Singh had never expected. The next day, the commander of his company called Milka Singh and told him that he did not have to do fatigue duty anymore. And after that, he received better facilities and nutritious diets, and he received special attention. He received special attention for this grooming. Grooming means training to become world class athlete. This incident opened up a whole new world for him, one that offered innumerable opportunities. Dear students, why he received so much of favor from S.P. Bohra, the brigadier of the army and the commander of his company? Why he received so much of attention? It is because he was the one who was working so hard that he could make his country proud of himself. That's why others supported him. Dear students, if a person is determined to achieve something, others will also support him to move forward in that direction. Dear students, I am saying all this because I want to tell you that if you are working hard to achieve your aim, others will also support you. In case of studies also, if you are working hard for your studies, you want to succeed in your exam, teachers will definitely help you, your parents will definitely help you. But if you are not working hard and if you are paying less attention towards your studies, you would not be able to achieve anything. Yes.